freshman year because I wanted to develop a good network of people and also to grow both, I guess, as a student and also as a person. I knew that would being a fraternity would help me to know how to work with people and motivate people and get a great experience out of college.
My favorite part about Greek life is everything. I've made so many amazing friends. Some of the girls in my sorority are going to be my bridesmaids. Like, I love them so much, but it's not just the sorority. It's being involved on Bowling Green's campus in the Bowling Green community. You know, they helped me raise my grade point average, like coming up on graduation. They helped me raise it a lot. And just everything that comes along with Greek life is my favorite.
Everything as you say, I followed your rules without question. I thought it would help me see things clearly, but instead of helping me to see, I look around and it's like I'm blinded.
Biggest thing I got out was figure out how to run an organization, how to motivate people to do things, how to work with people to accomplish goals, growing as, I guess, a student and, like I said, a professional. Stuff that you work on in a fraternity or sorority carries over into, you know, your professional life after graduation. There's stuff that you learn and different lessons that you experience that you have and different lessons that you learn that you can carry over, and that's what I really found beneficial about being a fraternity.
The biggest thing I got out of joining a sorority was learning how to be something more than just myself. You know, with a sorority, we did community service, we worked with other people on campus. You know, I worked with people I never thought I would have worked with before. So learning to be something more than just myself has helped me, like, not only in like my personal career, but in my professional career as well.